Hey guys, so if you can see me asking Jake back next to me, the doll finally came. And so I'm super excited to open it up so we're going to go onto it.
This belongs to me. Do not touch.
Okay.
Last time I had clones, you took them all.
Okay. And it is the robot baby. You will find. See you in just a second. Once I get this box opened. And then I have another bag over here. That's for me for my birthday, because my birthday was a little over a week ago. And I just celebrated with my dad. I just got home from my dad's. I just from celebrating with my dad. And there was a gift from my uncle and my aunt and my cousin next to this on the table. So, yeah. Let me get you guys a better view.
Sarah?
Sorry about that. So I hope you guys can see better. Better lighting. Ted. Sorry guys, keep on dropping with my stupid tripod. Alrighty guys, so I finished opening or taking the doll out and fixing and putting like the rubber head. We're gonna open her accessories first, and I'll do a name reveal at the end of the video. So the first thing we have is this little ducky towel. She's supposed to go in the bath. Little tail. And then a little shampoo bottle. Put shampoo in. And a hairbrush. So this is the doll. Came with no clothes on. This diaper is mine. Put it on her so you guys can see her face. And yeah, she's very heavy. And I have an outfit I'm going to be putting on her in this video, so let's take her head off, or not her head off, but her diaper off. Now she has a hairnet. There we go. Brushes out, so it is a girl, you do know that much. And it will be at the very end of this video. So I had this, and it said she was preemie, but she looks bigger than a premature baby. So I went to Walmart the other day and I got this little outfit for her. Well, actually for Harper, but figured this could fit her because she's full-bodied. Which is not what I was expecting for a full body, because the arms, the legs. Because in the pictures, she looked nothing like that. But I'm fine with it. Came with these pants, and they're all like ruffled like that because Harper has worn this outfit. I want to see if she's if she was anatomically correct, which she is. Rocky. No, can't really tell because she's a girl. There we go, and it is a little big on her, so she might be premature. Can't really tell, but she looks super, super adorable. And her name is Lilac, which if you don't, I do spell my baby's name a little unique. So it will be in the comments below because this video is too long for me to edit. So if it's not edited, that's only because it was too long. So. And I love her. She's adorable. I already have a bunch of stuff for her here. So, you wanna say bye to the camera? Say bye, camera. She said bye, camera. Bye, guys. Oh, I'm off the bed.